Yunnan, a province in southwest China, is a tourist haven with plans to further develop its tourist industry. The province therefore wishes to present and promote its natural and cultural landscapes to tourists. As a part of the marketing campaign, Yunnan Touring by One Mobile Phone, RingShow, the ringback tone service innovated by China Mobile Yunnan and Huawei, is one-way tourism in Yunnan is being promoted. China Mobile Yunnan customers can set the Yunnan tourism promotional videos as their RingShow tones so that these videos will be played for calling parties during call waiting. After seeing Yunnan's most beautiful scenic spot during call waiting, a period of time known as the Golden 15 Seconds, many people will be lured into visiting Yunnan in person. The RingShow campaign for Yunnan tourism was launched in July 26, 2018. After its launch, the number of RingShow customers took just 3 months to reach 350,000, of which 300,000 customers set Yunnan tourism promotion videos as their RingShow tones. The videos are played more than 1.67 million times a day. By the end of 2018, the number of RingShow customers is expected to rise to 3 million, with RingShow tones expected to be played more than 10 million times every day.
视频彩铃已经成为云南一张最重要的城市名片。那么截止到现在，短短三个月的时间，云南的视频彩铃用户已经超过了35万。那么我们预计到年底的话，会将达到300万的用户。目前日播放的这个视频次数已经超过了167万次。那么预计到年底的话，我们会超过日播放次数1000万次。 那么，我们预计2019年的话，我们整个云南省的视频彩铃用户会突破1000万。视频彩铃除了是云南最重要的城市名片之外，更重要的是，在拓展的过程中，它渐渐地也形成了云南很多龙头企业的企业名片，包括云南的一些高原农特产品、扶贫的一些产品，我们也通过 视频彩铃的业务，把云南更多的一些好的农特产品宣传到了全世界，也是响应了国家脱贫攻坚扶贫的号召，让更多的人了解高原农特产品，让更多的人来购买我们扶贫贫困户种植的农产品。视频彩铃业务是华为和云南移动全球首创的业务。那么前期， 在华为公司的话，从硬件以及运营模式都给了云南移动大量的支持和帮助。那么后续的话，我们会和华为公司在整个商务模式的探索，以及产品内容的丰富，以及和互联网公司的合作方面，更进一步的探讨，能够以更好的方式和全新的姿态，能够给我们更多更广大的客户提供更好的服务。